Novak Djokovic came up short in the French Open last month, but according to Oddshark, coming into Thursday, he's the 5-4 favorite to grab his second consecutive Wimbledon title when he takes the court in London next week. Djokovic's 28-match win streak came to a screeching halt at Roland Garros. His loss to Stan Wawrinka in the final leaves him still searching for a first win at the French Open to complete the career Grand Slam. But Djokovic has historically had better luck at Wimbledon. Andy Murray trails Djokovic in the line of favorites to win the tournament. Roger Federer, who owns 7 Wimbledon titles, comes in at number 3 on the betting lines. On the women's side, 2015 French Open champion Serena Williams is the favorite at 7-4.